Hello, everybody. Once again, thank you for coming out to this year's Park and Play kickoff event. We're really happy all of you are here. This is our fourth summer doing Park and Play.
So Park and Play is part of the YMCA's summer meal program to try and alleviate childhood hunger within Klamath County. We do it mainly in Klamath Falls, but also out in Keno and some other areas throughout the county. And it's been a big success in the past. We're hoping to grow the program to have more sites and have it bigger than ever. So we have all of the different organizations that come together for Park and Play throughout the entire summer here today to demonstrate what they're doing within their own organization to attempt to better Klamath and all their different aspects and celebrate Park and Play.
We're doing Park and Play at 5 parks throughout our town. We've got one here at Mills. We have one at Stuckel Park. We're out at Richmond on 3rd Street in the Conger area, and we're at Kit Carson. And then our friends out at the Keno Library allow us to come out and play with kids out there too.
We came here, we were led here as we were driving home from our last mission trip last summer, which we took to San Francisco, trying to think where are we going to go next year. And we were coming up I-5 and the woman I was driving with said, Klamath Falls needs help. Let's go. And we immediately reached out on that trip, on our way home from our last mission trip, reached out to Robin at IYS, who said she would love to have the help. And we spent the year kind of in communication, and 12 months later, here we are. But all of our kids are here hanging out, playing games, manning the booth. Playing basketball, goldfish games, and they're having fun themselves. So, you know, high schoolers are just big kids after all.
This event, it really brings everyone together to explain the problems and bring awareness to the issue. Because without that, without some sort of celebratory major event, you know, we can't really get the word out as well. So this really helps us spread the word.
Our involvement today is really just a support role. We're to encourage the neighbors to come out and get to know each other and be a part of the event is great for us. It helps keep us grounded. We work for this community. We care about this community. Our job is to make sure that we have an amazing community to live in and raise our families. So when we get the opportunity to come to events like this, it helps keep us grounded and just keep it in perspective and realize we're a part of this community.
I love that there's community involvement. I love that people are out here with their kids and they get to have a meal and just have fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, the finale of the day, the tug of war. Who will go home the wettest? Run, go!
The Child Hunger Coalition of Klamath County has really done some great work. All of Renee Wood's previous work that has led up to this point really built a strong foundation for this program, and I just have to give credit there.